Good morning, good Friday morning. Going to say a Friday prayer in just a moment. Let me give you another way you can make a difference this year. You ready? James 5:16 says, the effectual prayer of a righteous person does a lot of good. Another paraphrase, a children's version says it this way, when a good man prays, good things happen. Come on. So you know how you can make a difference this year? You can be an intercessor. That's my other eye right there, right? An intercessor. We can be an inviter. We can be an includer. We can be an investor. But we can also be an intercessor. We can pray. Do you know, I love that translation. When a good man prays, good things happen. Are you praying for your children every day? Are you praying for your friends that maybe don't know the Lord? Are you praying for that person that needs healing? Are you praying for your community, for our national and community statewide leaders? See, prayer is powerful because when we're talking to God, we're talking to someone who can actually do something about it. Come on, give me a little amen, right? God can actually and will desires to do something about it. And as we begin to pray, God gives us ideas and strategies and thoughts about how we might implement our prayers by taking action. Praying. Don't forget to pray, and not just the kind of lay me down to sleep prayers, you know, the way, Lord, now lay me down to sleep, or just reciting the Lord's Prayer, even though that's a powerful prayer to pray, but share out of your heart. Ask God for wisdom. Ask God to touch and heal and strengthen today. And I pray for you today. I intercede for you this moment. I ask God by the power of the Holy Spirit to touch your heart, touch your life, strengthen you. Grant you grace and peace. May the power of the Holy Spirit be your portion today, I pray. In the name of Jesus, amen. Amen. Have a good weekend.